Hey guys, welcome, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Jamela, the owner of Melsipwe. If you're returning, thank you as always. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So we're back with another packaging video. I put up a poll on my Instagram story for you guys to ask me questions. I got some really good questions. I'm probably gonna answer like 10, 12, I don't know, while I pack orders. So I have these on the table here, these bonnets. I have these to pack, and then these shower caps underneath here. Look at this thing I bought from Michael. So it has this top part here. So I have my heat press here, and then in here, it has my thank you cards, the bag for my heat press, and then business cards. And then my organza bags, bubble mailers, more bubble mailers. And then I have my poly mailer here. And then down here is just my label printer and the stand for my labels and my labels down here. So yeah, and then it rolls, so I love it. I paid like $30 at Michael's. It's mad nice. All right, so the first order we got is Sioni. So she got our plain Jane bonnet, our unicorn bonnet, pink, gold, silver, and lavender scrunchie. So like I told you guys in the beginning, I'm gonna be doing like a Q&A. All right, so the first question is, how long have I been in business? I launched my business November 1st, 2019, but like I started brainstorming maybe July 2019. So it's been a little over 2 years now since I started my business. And then I start my new business April 1st, 2022. Today's March 2nd, so that's like a couple days away. Not couple, but like a month. Let's call it a month away. So I'm working on my website now. And if you guys didn't see my vision board, that's where I released what the business is. So it's graphic designing. So I'm gonna be dropping YouTube intros, banners, outros, and all of that first. Then I'm gonna be doing like website designing, logos, flyers, and all that good stuff after that. So yeah, it's been like a little over 2 years. Hasn't been easy, but we here, we made it. November this year, we'll make year 3. Next we have Jewel. All right, so she got our sky blue shower cap, our blues bonnet, and then our royal blue wrap me bonnet. So the next question is sewing bonnets hard? I always watch your YouTube videos and it looks really time consuming. So thank you for watching my videos, one. And two, it's not hard. Time consuming, yes. But not hard. Like when I first started, I did have like, you know, bumps in the road. Like was trying to learn how everything goes. Like my first couple of bonnets were super trash. Like while I was practicing like July, August, September. So it took me a while to get a hang of it. But now I was like, I just do it super fast. But it is time consuming. So that's why I don't sew bonnets to order anymore, because yeah, it's like it take up the whole week. So I just do a whole batch, dedicate like 1 week just strictly to sew, and then I could live for the rest of the week until it's time to restock again. But yeah, it's fun. It's actually fun. Like it's therapy for me. Like I would just put on a show on Netflix and or I watch YouTube and I would just sew and do what I gotta do. I feel like the only part that really annoys me is when I have to iron it. But I like my bonnets to be flat. I don't like them bumpy, so I'm gonna take the time out to iron them. So but yeah, it is time consuming. But hard, no. Next we have Tika. So this is our black wrap me. And then our shower cap, the cheetah one. So the next question is, do you see yourself still sewing bonnets 3 years from now? I don't. Like obviously Melsipwe is gonna still be there, but 3 years from now, I should have a team and I shouldn't be doing any of this. Like I should hire someone to do this for me. But Melsipwe will still be here, but I wouldn't be sewing. Like I should have employees by then that's sewing for me. And I won't have to worry about all of that. Have like a whole customer service team, people that sew, package orders, and all that jazz. Like, I'm grinding hard now, so by then I could just relax. We have Selena. This is our love bonnet. It's red with light pink inside. The next question is, how do I start a bonnet business? So if you guys want, I can make like a video on how to start it, either if it's like sewing it yourself or like wholesaling it. If you guys want, I can make a video, because I'm about to sit here and explain that whole process. That deserves its own video. So if you guys want that video, just let me know and I'll push it out for y'all. So next we have Tasia. This is our baby blue teddy bear slippers. We only have a couple left in stock, and I also have like a $30 sale running right now. So if you guys are interested, you can check that out. So I always just check inside the slippers, and I always tag it with my hang tag. And then I put them in a big poly mailer, and I double it. Next question is, I just started a business. Do you have any tips for new business owners? One of the main tips I would say is just don't give up. If you have a dream and you know it's a passion, just don't give up. Keep fighting for what you want. I want to drop a video like lessons I learned for being a business owner for 2 years, and also put tips in that video as well. So if you guys want that, let me know. But yeah, the main tip I would say is just don't give up. It's not easy. And you have your slow months, slow days, slow weeks, and just keep fighting. People always show like the pretty side, like, oh, I made this, I made that, but never show like the days that they never make anything. Don't always believe the media. Up next we have Angel. So this is our ruby bonnet. It's magenta and rose gold. All right, so the next question is, what's the best part about having your own business? The freedom. I used to hate working. That's literally the best part. Obviously the coins, but freedom. Just to have the thought like, wow, I really created this from scratch. I feel like that's like one of the best parts. So your freedom, and it's like, wow, I really did this. I created this and it's doing so well. Next we have Katrina. Katrina got our unicorn bonnet. So that's light pink and lilac. And the next question is, congrats on your new business and what made you go into graphic designing? Thank you. And I designed my own website, my own logo and all of that. Any flyers I made for my business, I did them myself. So I just decided like I enjoy doing it, so might as well start a business out of it. So, and then with the YouTube intros, I don't know how that caught my eye. It's just an idea that just came to me, and then I just learned how to do it, and then it was just history from there. But with the logos and website, that was like always my main plan to do graphic designing. So basically I just thought about it and just, you know, to see if something that I really want to do, practice and make sure I perfect my craft, and yeah, now it's happening. So next order is from Janice. Got our pink shower cap. So it has the pink lining. Waterproof fabric. Question is, are you the only one that sewed your bonnet? Yes, my bonnets like this, I sew them. These type, I sew this, and I sew scrunchies. Everything else I do not sew. So like my shower caps, I don't sew them. My wrap me bonnets, I don't sew. My extra large bonnets, I do not sew those. My vendor do that. I can't sew everything, I would die. So this is what I started with, so I'm gonna sew this. But the other ones, like the wrap me and all that, that'll take me a really long time just to sew one. Next we have Ciara. So Ciara got our royal blue bonnet with her name on it. So she got her name on it, and then it's the wrap me bonnet. All right, next question is, what camera do you use to take your product pictures and app? So I actually have a video up on how to take my product pictures, but I use my iPhone. I have an iPhone 11 Pro Max, and I use the app Facetune to edit them. And that's about it. But if you guys want to see the video on how I do it like in depth, and I also use Canva sometimes, I have that video on my channel. I'll link it up top so you guys can check it out. And next we have Sita. So Sita got our, oh, she got two teddy bear slippers, so I gotta get a brown box. She got red and brown. So this is our red teddy bear slippers, brown ones. So I gotta put it in the box because it can't fit in a poly mailer. The last question is, can you make a detailed video on how to make a satin bonnet? So I was thinking about doing it. I'm not really sure because if I make one, I want to make it like really detailed. And it's like sometimes hard for me to explain what I do. Like if I'm just working, I'm just in the mood of it. So I'm still debating if I want to make a video like that. But I do have videos of me sewing bonnets, but it's fast. It's not detailed. So if you guys want to check that out, you guys can as well. It's on my channel. I'll link it above so you guys can check it out. So I packed up all the orders, so now I'm about to start the new vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.